at the end of the day, as soon as my job is finished, I'll just get back home ASAP and just get on with my artwork. Yeah, and something I've been doing for years. But that is where my heart is. My name is Michael Connell. I'm just an old geezer who's got a passion for art. I work in construction and there's tons of waste material everywhere. Anytime I see a skip, I've got to look into that skip to see what's in that skip. And usually there's always some skip for me. To me, it's all about using other people's rubbish and making something useful, something creative with it. I use a lot of polystyrene. And I mean, as we know, polystyrene, if you leave it in the universe, it takes hundreds of years to dissolve. So, I mean, if I can use polystyrene in that way, I'm helping the environment and I'm making something useful out of polystyrene. I love nature, and this might sound a bit strange, but I love the spirits. Like, when I'm working, I can actually feel like the spirits around me, and they're the ones who give me a lot of inspiration. And with me, I view myself, I'm like a sponge, and I leave my mind, my body open, and whatever comes in, I'm just bringing out. Getting to know myself over the years, I've realized art is the reason I've been put on this earth. So if I can spend as much time doing what makes me happy, that's, to me, it's an achievement. And in the meantime, I mean, if other people can see my work and appreciate it, that's a goal within itself. Art is something that I wanted to do mainly for myself. It's something that I had to do. And I suppose, in a way, no one was going to stop me from being who I am, because at the end of the day, I've got to be who I am, regardless. We all put on this earth to be who we are and enjoy what we do, and art is something that I've always enjoyed doing.